Hi, I'm Richard Seitz. I'm a realtor in the northern Palm Beach County area around Palm Beach Gardens and Jupiter. And this morning I want to take just a quick minute and talk to you about the psychology of selling and the counteroffer. One time I was showing a $5 million house. I was showing a $5 million house and my clients, the buyers, were considering what to do and whether to make an offer on it. And the listing agent said something that I thought was very astute. She said, "Well, you can't get finished if you don't get started." And so that's the first hurdle that you have to get over, is getting people emotionally involved enough to write an offer. So if you get an offer on a house, it's just crazy not to counter offer. The buyer has gone through the emotional turmoil of deciding, is this the right house? I'm making a decision involving hundreds of thousands, if not millions of dollars. They finally made the commitment to get it to paper. They're emotionally tied up and you're just going to dust them off. I submitted an offer last week, fairly priced on a house, and we got an email back from the listing agent saying they respectfully declined to even answer it. Well, that's such a cavalier position. I tell you why they decided to do that. They did that because the house has been on the market for about 2 weeks and it's being seen a couple of times a day. What that's really telling you is that the house is priced too high, because if it's being seen that much and not getting an offer, you're not getting an offer, then the house is priced too high. But anyway, back to the story. If you get any kind of offer, keep your emotions in check. If you don't see something on the piece of paper that you like, just put a line through it, write in the figure, the time, the date, whatever it is that you need that makes you happy, and give it back. Don't let these folks that are already tied in emotionally to the situation walk away from what's going on. You can always change your mind. You can always change the dates, terms, and you can always decline the thing, but don't start off by saying, "We're not even going to talk to you." This is Richard Seitz. I can get your house sold quickly and smoothly. I've done it for plenty of people, and I can do it for you too. If you're having trouble selling or thinking about selling, and you're getting these kind of answers from other agents, give me a call, 561-762-4073. Maybe it makes sense for us to have a conversation. And as they say in the business, no salesman will call. I'd be happy to talk to you and share my thoughts. If you've got some, you can email me at richard@coastalfloridarealestate.com. Or if you're looking for a house, go on coastalfloridarealestate.com. And Florida is spelled FL. It's not spelled out. Thanks. I've got to run into a meeting here. Until the next video, have a great morning.